I'm Dan Mandis with WoWo News here in center field of the old Wizards Stadium. It's the big auction today as they try and auction off anything and everything here at the old ballpark. They've got old bases, a bunch of old pitching rubbers, engineering equipment, audio equipment. Anything you can imagine is up for auction today as a piece of Fort Wayne history is sold off piece by piece.
100 and a half. What do you see?
There's a locker on the other side in the home locker room that is autographed by a bunch of ex-players through the Wizards here in Fort Wayne I'd like to have for memorabilia.
What are you willing to pay for it?
$100 to $200.
I'm going to buy some of the bleacher seats. Yeah, I'll probably put them in my house. I got the Coliseum seats in my front house, so I'm going to add that to my collection.
Just came out to look at some seats and a little bit of memory from Fort Wayne.
What's the biggest thing you sold today?
Believe it or not, it was the bleachers and the light towers. Those were the most valuable things that we sold.
How'd we do today?
We did really well. I think Randy and the county commissioners will be pleased with what happened today. Had a bunch of good bidders come out, very interested in purchasing back a lot of things that could be used at other places. And they did do that, and it was a great day. Everybody had a lot of fun and got some really good deals and also bought some very valuable things at a good price. The county got their money, and it looks like everybody got what they needed.
Stadium officials say about 1,000 people came in and out of the ballpark today, spending about $200,000. The stadium set to be torn down on June 8th. With a WoWo.com exclusive, I'm Dan Mandis for News Talk 1190 WoWo.